Yo, this story about a kid I know who made some mistakes in his life, and he's still paying for them today. This for him. Yo. Just a look is all it took, and he's guilty. Throw the book at him, they hope the prison system will kill him. Just a look is all it took, and he's guilty. Throw the book at him, they hope the prison system will kill him. He's 8 years old in a foster home. His mama's not dope, but he's holding out the hope that she'll quit, but he's knowing she won't. And it turns him cold, he's only 8, but pain is all that he knows. He can't escape that voice in his brain that says he's alone. So when you look at him and say that he's guilty, then you see the kid that's hate. Dog, I doubt that you really think. Niggas can't feel him, couldn't recognize gang. A white picket fence at home, how could they recognize pain? He goes insane, he's 12, now he's joining the gang. A group of fuck-ups like him, so with them he relates, and he changed his name. So now he's proud, he's crazy as fuck. He used to be afraid of pain, but now to him it's a rush. He's busting guns now, but has no concept but death. Until his best friend Lenny caught a slug to his chest. He's holding on to his breath, he's afraid to let go. That was November 27th, he was 13 years old. But now you know, just a look at Solid Tuck and he's guilty. Throw the book at him, they hope the prison system will kill him. Just a look at Solid Tuck and he's guilty. Throw the book at him, they hope the prison system will kill him. Now he's a product of broken homes. He's 15 years old, raised and grown, all alone in juvenile facilities. The streets to him like marital bone. It's deep within like nitro glycerin that's set to explode. Open and close. A look is all it took and he's guilty. But a pistol to his head's the only way he could kill him. Damn, niggas can't kill him, couldn't recognize gang. A white picket fence at home, how could they recognize pain? He made a name, he made these suckers step in they lane. Besides nothing in a bitch, he never recklessly aimed. And he tried to change, but the hood was all he was taught. Like trying to tell a bullet that was shot to hold up and stop. And now he's caught in the game, he can't tell if he's winning. His cousin 50 used to say he's in too deep but ain't swimming. Now they both up in prison. Tiffany had the feeling the father's broke, working all these different jobs for the children. And after 6 years of fucking, he pulls up to his house and finds his own hood niggas robbing him, running out. No words can come out his mouth, hang with tears in his eyes. He would've died for these niggas, now he's wishing they die. And now they know that they got a Dunkin' Donuts. She's the IRS, it's fucking fraud. She's above the law until he's hot. Now the DA wanna see him rock, wanna see him break a vote. So many niggas never come home. Hold your head, gotta hold it strong. Nikolak is up, but not a soul. I call him gone, yo. Yo. Yo, just a look is all it took, and I'm good at. Throw the book at me, they hope the prison system will kill me. They say I'm guilty, guilty, they say I'm guilty. They say I'm guilty, guilty, they say I'm guilty. They say I'm guilty, guilty, they say I'm guilty. They say I'm guilty, guilty. Yo, this is the time of the lies, when we realize this shit ain't a game no more. That we on the streets being palm pieces die. And at the same time, keep the cycle alive. So the next kid that's about 4 or 5, it's the next line. To live the way that we did, you know. Only niggas like us can stop this shit. Cause we over here acting like prison or death or something to glorify. My niggas, we got one life to live. So open up your eyes. Peace.